this is in a tuning that this kid that came to the open mic when we were outside in the summertime asked if he could borrow my guitar, and he put it into this strange tuning, dropping the two middle strings, the D and the G string, down to one half step each.
Wait, he dropped the G string?
He dropped, yeah. Can you imagine dropping a G in front of everybody? And I thought the band's name that he was in was Wet Dream, so it was Wet Denim, but anyway. So anyway, I just love open tuning, so I had to. Lucky enough to know Pete Seeger, and he could just tune. He had perfect pitch. He did. He said he didn't. He said he just had relative pitch, but he had perfect pitch. He would just, you know. He did tell me something that I used to just tune my guitar to whatever it was to, never borrow with a tuning, and. Told me that I did damage to my ear by doing that, by not having, starting out at 1/440, you know, note and tuning that way. But anyway, it was really a pleasure to be able to play with people.